Ryder, your dad was in trouble.
We have to find him. Okay, lady. Let's go.
We gotta find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
I'm going. Am I not? Am I not going where I need to go? This is where we need to go. Back to this alien building where we were at before. Near the mysterious cave. I am really loving this armor. I don't know, it's just really growing on me. So there's like no hover capability, really. I mean, there is, but not quite. You see the way she handled the rough terrain there? Oh look, they probably spent a lot of time trying to figure out how you get over terrain. What the heck? Ow. So it kind of warns you when lightning's gonna strike a little bit, but.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
I'm going. Yes? No? We're not going? I mean...
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy. He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Yeah, the good old days.
Not going that way. It's sealed shut.
The good old days. The good old N7 days.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rocks. Only way to survive here.
Two, if you count shooting on sight.
Oh my gosh. Get over it.
Close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Hi, Dad. Don't mind me leaping up like a spider.
Sir.
Stay low.
He's got some rad armor. Wow. A containment field. These guys look pretty cool.
Who are these guys?
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
Yep.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Cool!
That's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said?
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it. Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop of the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Which suggests if we can get in there and shut it down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Could you give me a health booster?
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Yeah, Dad? Oh. More shields from the lightning.
What's for me?
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure.
Okay. How does one
Sam,
push?
Float combat profile.
Now we've got their attention.
I see, so we're not sticking to it. It'll just tell us when we are up against one. Okay. Okay, how do
get
I
into
use
that building.
My.
We don't want to get bogged down out here.
Oh, that just pushed him off.
This one's south in a hurry.
Okay. Okay, we gotta keep going, keep pushing.
Go, 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 go!
I'm going.
They're coming out of the woodwork.
Oh, that definitely makes it easier to aim.
Tight, don't get separated.
At least putting just one in made it easier. Where's my other one? Oh, what? I want to do the pull. I want to pull you and then throw you. I collected ammo. How great. But it didn't work the way I wanted it to. Oh, that's right, I gotta hold it. That's right. Come here. Anything worth scanning in here? Oh, wait. Thank you. I picked up ammo. That's good. Is this theirs or not theirs? It's hard to tell. Enemies? Up yonder.
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
Whoa.
Keep the momentum up. Don't let him get the drop on you.
Aw, dang it. Oh, wait. And then I could... Oh, he was still alive. I was... Oops.
Keep up.
Sorry, Dad. How do you sprint, Dad? Game. Press it. Okay.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Whoa.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
Yes.
How's his dad doing all of this? He's like a...
Ready? Let's get inside.
He's an
there.
N7. Oops, didn't work.
That's it. We're doing it.
Oops.
How much farther?
Where are we going?
All the way.
Is there friendly fire?
And then what?
We'll know when we get there.
Nice. Health restored. How? Oh, is it one of these things?
Almost tried me.
Whoa! I pulled some canisters too.
Don't stop. If we fall behind, we're dead.
I'm coming, Dan.
Shit, they're Wait. Crack shots!
Oh, thank you. Where you at?
Come on, into the building! Okay. Sam, give me engineer profile.
Shut up! You're just showing off, Dad!
Squad, on me!
Oh, dang it! No, I'm gonna drop him in the abyss! I'm gonna drop
Sir,
him.
Where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight!
What? I don't... Just... Ah!
The storm's getting worse!
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it! Come on!
Holy crap, Dad! Where are you going?
Bastard almost got me!
Give it right back to him!
We're almost there! This looks like a control center!
I just threw him at that guy!
You heard him!
We made it!
I did it!
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Hold up. Woo! Wow! I am so glad they gave us that ability early on in the game. Where are we going, Daddy?
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
How? Just why just woo
woo
woo?
There's more coming up.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
Where are they coming from?
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where do you want us?
Nope.
Moving out.
Right there. And, I don't know where they're coming from. Right there.
On the moon.
You want me to,
Right!
Nope. Okay, specific area. No, I mean, you know. Oh, this is more difficult than it needs to be. Okay, whatever.
Got it!
Yeah, have fun.
Watch it! Think I see movement!
Which side?
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again!
On
a lot of
sides.
People still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
You know, I don't know. Oh, I have a weapon out. Weapon out!
They mean business! Keep them off your deck!
Possible inputs. 25%
Whoa! Frame dropping! Oh god! I don't even know what's going on.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
Oops, that didn't work.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
Bye-bye.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Maybe you should take a chill pill.
Sir, any progress?
Ooh, that was cool.
Encryption is 75% complete.
We've almost
cool
got
what
it.
He did. I missed him.
Just a little longer!
Where'd he go? There you go.
They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
I am so happy with this ability.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Good luck, Dane! They're coming, Dan! I think. I don't know.
Ryder, I need your help over here.
Me?
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
Oh.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
I saw enemies on the screen. That would be fighting.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone.
Ah, Dad.
Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
Yeah!
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
What did you even get?
Let's see what we have.
Like, where was the language that you got? Like, where was the language you were looking at to decode, you know? Whoa. Whoa. How do you even know what to do? What is even happening? I think you increased it. I think you turned it on.
I'll be damned. It's working.
Oh, good, and now everything's gonna come crashing back.
There's hope, at least.
That's all anyone.
I'm gonna cry. This music reminds me of the trilogy.
It'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and.
Oh! Dad! Me and Dad, we just went flying? Did we just go flying? Uh-oh. Are we gonna be able to repair our helmet?
Repeat, we need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is clean.
Don't you dare give me your helmet, I'll be so angry.
We don't have that long.
Don't you dare give me your helmet, I'll be so mad. He better not die. I will be so upset. Mari teary-eyed. It's only the beginning of the game. No! His neurons are shutting down. Are those? Is that what I'm seeing? Oh my gosh. I'm going into cardiac arrest. What about my dad?
Pulse is weakening. Tell the arc to prep med bay.
What about dad? What about dad? What's inside me? Is that something inside me? That was my mom.
It's a seizure. A brain continental connection.
What connection? What connection? What?
Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
Huh? What? 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 What?
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Oh, how about that?
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey,
where's my dad?
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here?
My father. Where?
You can't kill him off this early in the game!
It was your life or his.
What?!
And he chose you.
Are you serious?!
I'm so sorry. I know this must
what?
Be a blow.
What?! Really?! Oh man, and my brother's gonna wake up, and I'm gonna have to tell him our dad died because my helmet broke?
I can't believe he's gone.
Everything was going so well.
Everything was fine, and then he... I know he could be
distant. We were like bonding!
But he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
He didn't even get a chance.
What are we doing in Sam Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand.
What?
It played havoc with your brain.
What?
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
What?
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Why? What? No!
Can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
That's easy enough to say. But going out there and doing it? I barely survived that last mission. Hell, technically I didn't.
But you're alive and kicking now. You're not a quitter, that's for sure.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now.
How? What? What is
trying to untangle it could kill you.
What do you? Why?
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. She needs to rest first. She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
What? No! I am not trained for this!
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Are you serious?
Like, your father will be missed.
What's Sam going on, Sam? Private.
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
What?
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
So we don't have a mom or a dad? Like, I'm on the verge of, like, sobbing my eyes out right now. I really liked him. Like, I thought he would play a more important role than that. Like, jeez. I didn't think they'd kill him. I thought they'd incapacitate him somehow. Oh, it's the Archon, I think. He's got his halo thing going on. I'm confused. Oh, they were reconstructing. It's my dad. He's got his N7 on. Translation. Well, they can obviously breathe the atmosphere. They're really interesting looking. I should not be up here. I should definitely not
Ryder,
be up here.
Good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control,
whoa.
This is Ark Hyperion.
It is
requesting
huge.
Docking clearance.
I thought the Hyperion was
Captain,
big.
Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
Nobody else is here yet. Unless she said they were. I didn't quite hear.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okie dokie. Well, Liam and Cora just took
okay,
off.
Ryder. The captain just called me Pathfinder.
Why is my camera shaking?
This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. Why we survived that?
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Well, I'm gonna need to call this one here. Unfortunately, I have freaking stuff to do. Okay, good. I was like, it's not gonna work. and it's not gonna let me save. Oh, wow. Okay, well, hopefully it auto-saved at a checkpoint earlier because I... Looks like it. Yep, okay, good. So, anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. That was fast. A lot of things happened at once, and now I'm the Pathfinder, and my dad's dead, and that was quick. Didn't take very long. But thank you guys again for joining me, and I will see you in the next one.